Are you still in?
No, I just wanted to be biased. I'm biased, right?
Alright, PS2, like that. Great stage. And chill, dude. Right.
Starting on PS2, the one most common characters. I see DK. Should be surprising.
I don't know how Jack's gonna do, seeing as there's no wobbling in this game.
Yeah.
We'll have to see.
One of Jack's, like, strong points.
Oh, but these handoffs.
These handoffs are crazy.
I have no idea what. White. I haven't seen White play against that Charmander at all in Project 2.
No, I don't think he can.
Is that a DI mix up?
No idea. Yeah. Poor Jack starting out coming to Smash. There's no real, like, ICs in Kia. Other than, like, maybe Dylan or maybe Mario when he played Kia.
Yeah.
But he mainly stick with Lucario or something else, you know?
Oh, that did a lot of damage. The combo. Good DI wave.
That's really good. Nana's just dead, I think. Yeah,
Nana fucked herself over.
She slipped off the edge, you know. Yeah. Now it's just all she.
Man, is that real? Can Donkey Kong just do that to the ice climbers? That's fucking depressing.
What? Just throw them away?
No, just throw them up in forward air, like the cargo throw forward air.
I think so, yeah.
Oh! Good shit. I feel like this edge card is kind of hard, though.
Yeah. I don't see ice inside. Okay, then Nana just got there. Yeah.
Man, Nana up is way too late. Why does he do that?
No idea. Just like that, he's two-stop dude right here. Jack's gotta play safe here. Down smash takes that stop.
White kind of with the rope grab, I don't think that would be good. He's still stuck in place. Just goes in there with the four there. It's kind of interesting to see how White plays when he has to, when he's like not able to grab so much.
Yeah.
A lot of Donkey Kongs off the grab.
That's true. Because, like, obviously if you grab, you have to deal with the other way out the other ice cream hitting, like, immediately, right?
But he's keeping them out pretty well. And
Man got back. Not often seen him knock Nana away. Just kind of focusing on the, Shishi. Oh, and might take it away. Yeah, that's it.
Still one right there.
Jack always does that. Why does he never let it go to the windscreen?
I don't know. Doesn't like, you know...
A few people like to do that, like Phil does that. Phil does it.
Why?
I don't know. People,
it seems like they're way too.
They don't want to hear that victory. They don't want to hear the victory.
You're so
they want to get Jack down to pick it to the Smash.
I'm assuming he banned it. Pretty good here. Oh, yeah. Fuck! I was trying to center it.
Yeah, don't. I could have moved the monitor as well.
Whatever.
Anyways. So, hope this stage, hopefully it's a bit better for Jack.
Oh, grab. Oh! What the fuck? I have no idea what that was. That's cool, though.
Okay. Nana made it back. I'm surprised. Oh, Nana, she's dead, just like that. Makes it back just to fucking die. And there goes Popo.
This is the grid, man.
This is pretty bad. No, that's just like the first stop.
Okay.
Oh, will Jack get this edge guard? Probably not.
I feel like Jack should try to extend some more hand off
too. I think he should try an edge guard.
I also can't edge guard the Donkey Kong really, like, the way it's just like White. Like, if White recovers high, the edge guard is like,
Oh, the down beat for Donkey Kong. Nope.
Yeah. I don't know what to say.
I don't know any of these characters.
I actually really like that. It's supposed to
Yeah, it worked out well.
I thought I was the end, and then I looked over to the other side of the stage, and I was like, "What the fuck?"
And Jack kind of just needs to get more like meaty punishes, you know what I mean?
Yeah, he's not. I guess
like
I'm
this.
Here.
Like this.
Like this.
Ah!
There we go.
See, this edge card is hard, right?
That's true.
I feel like White can react to it.
Is
that Nana off the top? No.
Is Nana gonna die? Nana fucking falls and dies. Good job, Nana.
This is looking really ripped for
Yeah, memes might, you know, it might be his last meme right in this game.
Good air dodge.
Gonna get something? No.
Falls down with the floor there.
Oh.
Get shield nice. Right.
That doesn't kill him. Close though.
Oh.
Oh.
There goes Nana. She's dead.
I'll let you $30 quietly.
Why would I take that bet? It's like the worst bet ever. Like, Jack's already about to die. See? Good thing I didn't take that bet.
That was 2 out of 3.
Yeah, it's only semis.
Rip.
Now we have losers.
It seems to happen all the time.